I think he's called Chinese, hands up. No,
he's
not. No,
English teacher.